Oh, here's another one for you guys. Massachusetts, right? They have a thing in the subway system called Charlie Pass. You know where that's from? Way back. Remember that song by the Kingston Trio, the MTA song? Actually, it's just the MTA song. Charlie on the MTA? You know it.
Let me tell you a story of a man named Charlie on a tragic and fateful day. He put 10 cents in his pocket as his wife and family went to ride on MTA. But will he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. Charlie handed in his dime at the Scully Square Station, and he changed for Jamaica Plain. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel Charlie could get off of that train. But did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. Stations crying, what will become of me? Oh, how can I afford to see my sister in Chelsea or my brother in Roxbury? But did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man. Station every day at 2:15, and to the open window she hands Charlie a sandwich as the train goes rumbling through. But did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever in the streets of Boston. Citizens of Boston, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay? Fight the fare increase, vote for George O'Brien and get Charlie up. MTA. Well, did he ever return? No, he'll never return. And his pain is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets. The Boston, he's a man who never returns. Yes, he's a man who never returns.
Oh, little Charlie and the MTA. Oh, that takes a lot out of you.